The government is being warned its plan to extend the life of the Navy's aging Collins-class submarine fleet is high risk. An interim report has found significant technical challenges to the $5 billion extension program planned for six submarines. The size and scope of the project has never before been attempted on Collins-class subs. Australia's sub-defensive capabilities would be compromised if the extension is unsuccessful.